What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Kindle Fire passcode. Setting a passcode on your Kindle Fire tablet is a simple way to keep people from accessing content on your device. However, whether you feel like someone else may have discovered your passcode or you just want to change it as a matter of good security practices, Amazon makes it easy to change your Kindle Fire tablet's passcode. But before we get into the steps to change your Kindle Fire passcode, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Kindle Fire passcode. Step 1. Navigate to your Kindle Fire tablet's home screen and then tap to launch the Settings app. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Security and Privacy. The Security and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Lock Screen section and then tap Change Passcode in that section. The Lock Screen Passcode screen is shown. Step 4. Enter your current Kindle Fire passcode and then tap Finish. The next screen gives you the option to use either a PIN or password as your Kindle Fire's passcode. In this example, I'll choose to use a PIN. Step 5. Enter and then confirm your new PIN or password in the next two fields, and then tap the checkmark icon to finish. You'll return to the Security and Privacy screen, and your Kindle Fire passcode will be changed going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.